Kwaad! Kwaad!
Hello my fellow warriors and welcome to another unboxing and review video from the Woodland Warriors NL. Today we've got another package from Bugatti. This video is sponsored by Bugatti. Go check out their webshop, they have some awesome replicas on there as well as the package that I have here. Let's get to it and find out what's inside of this week's box. For next week's review, we're gonna do some gun painting. So stay tuned for next week's review video. We've got this box over here. I need to assemble this one, so stay tuned guys. I think this was the simplest assembly I've ever done in my airsofting life. It was just one screw to complete this bad boy. It's the grenade launcher and this is the breacher type. It's a handheld 40mm grenade launcher. You put your grenade in here, close it up, and you are ready to go. Also, there's a safety on here. If you flip this switch upwards, it locks the firing pin, so you can't accidentally shoot yourself or any teammates. Also, got two of these 40mm shells, which houses 96 rounds, and we are gonna test it, of course, on the field. These 40mm rounds, these ones are gold with green, and it's really easy. Put the BBs in the top, fill it up with gas here at the bottom, slide it in your launcher, close it up, and fire at the enemy. So guys, let's put this to the test. Take it to the field, time for some action.
Granaat! Geweld, geweld.
Hit.
Kun jij suppressor fire geven?
Waar?
Gewoon op het gebouw in de deuropening, dan ga ik erheen. Gered! Hit! Granaat!
Bang! Bang!
Oké, die pak ik wel.
Hit!
Granaat!
Hit!
Hit!
Nice!
Thanks.
So guys, we are back from the field and now it's time for the review part of this video about the 40mm grenade launcher, the Breacher model from Bugatti. As you could see in the video, it was pretty cool to play with and I made some really great actions with it. Also from my teammates, I got a lot of cool reactions on this one and most players were happy to be part on my team. So, for the review, first up the looks. It is pretty simple, but simple works. And I think it is nice that you get some rails on the top, so I could mount my GoPro to this weapon. And also you got something on the bottom. You should also try putting an optic on it and maybe your camera on the bottom side. It's all up to you. And also the 40mm shells, these ones are from PHX. They perform pretty well. The grenades themselves, I do like the golden finish with the red pinkish band and the green bottom. This way you can't lose them. Over to performance, they perform pretty well, had really great spread and also decent range, so I think that's pretty okay. And the loading of the shells is pretty easy. Pop it in, close it. And bang, there you go. So performance wise I will give it an 8. So guys, that's it for this week's review video about the 40mm Breacher model from Bugatti. I hope you liked this video. If you did, please leave a like. Subscribe to my channel for more airsofting videos coming up in the future. And I hope I will see you on the next video.